in the final 40 seconds of Omaha's power play. Up the gut, right on the money to Daugherty. Puck is rolling, but he scores anyway. Right between the legs of Paisalini, a beautiful lead pass, and Daugherty scores the Lancers' third goal of period number one. .17:34, the time of the power play goal. Omaha's fourth man advantage tally of the year. This time it's Ryan Daugherty, his first of the season.